Today marks the 5th year anniversary of the passing of political leader and revolutionary Nelson Mandela. Although he's gone, his legacy lives on.
What I would say about the legacy Nelson Mandela has left on the world is definitely don't be about talk, be about action. He was definitely all about reform. And even while he was in prison, he showed that, you know, just because you're physically not able to do things doesn't mean you don't have impact and change on people.
He left a great impact on the world, our community, us as the people as a whole, to be positive and move forward in positive ways.
I would say the legacy that Nelson Mandela has left on the world is to be unapologetically yourself, to always be free and weather what it is, and to always make a change no matter how small it is.
Nelson Mandela, he probably tackled police brutality, the equal rights of human men, women, and wages.
I think one of the biggest issues he would tackle is education. I know one of his biggest quotes is that education is the most powerful tool to man, to us, and just knowing that kids, even here in New York State, are not receiving, you know, equal education, and we need to close those education gaps. So that's definitely something that he would be, advocating for.
I definitely think he would tackle prison reform and equality for all people, especially immigrants facing issues today. And if you ask me, I think modern Mandela times Meek Mill would be a thing, because Meek is out here for reform, so they seem to have that in common.
Nelson Mandela has inspired me to walk in my greatness by just making a change. Any small change that there is, I'm definitely down for it. I'm always here to help my community. I'm always here to help a friend out. I'm always here to encourage and advocate for students who look like me, students who come from disadvantaged backgrounds.
For good or for bad, but it's best to always move in peace.
Mandela has inspired me to walk in my greatness by simply living his own truth, living his own life, you know, not boasting or just like talking about it, but just by simply being, you know, that's inspiring, because he helped people just by being alive and helping everyone and inspiring others to help others as well.